Hey, we're sitting in the UTV stereo ride.
Yeah.
Getting a demo.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boosters black to match. Riding on a horse. You can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch.
Yeah.
Now do you believe we're the loudest, baddest side-by-side?
Oh, yeah. Dude, I love that.
Dude, right?
I love it.
Yep.
Oh, did you catch Macy and I's face?
I think so. I was trying to keep it right here.
Yeah. Cool.
The look on your face, I was watching the mirror. Both of you guys, your eyes got all big. It was like I had that O face on.
Yeah, exactly. Dude, that's amazing. We are going to go up to Vendor Row, and we are going to interview some of the vendors. Just to get to know them and ask them some funny questions. Okay, nice ready? Rapid fire.
Okay.
Okay. Have you ever gone a day without wearing underwear?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
No.
Yeah.
No.
Sweat. That was a stutter. That I don't believe you.
Sometimes grown-ups need to lie.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Have you ever gone a day without wearing underwear?
No.
What is your favorite smell?
Racing fuel.
Okay.
Let's do home cooked meals.
Ooh, that's good. That's good.
Vanilla.
Ooh. Maple. Hot, like fresh asphalt.
Gonna take that cat to a no county road. We gonna pave till I can't no more.
Not me right now. My cologne.
Gas.
Lavender.
Clorox. Clorox.
Pot.
Does pineapple belong on pizza?
Yes.
Hawaiian said yes, it does.
Yes.
110%.
Okay. Does pineapple belong on pizza?
God, no.
Absolutely.
Yes. Okay.
No.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
Have you ever peed in a pool?
Yes.
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 Yes. Oh, yes.
Yesterday. We've all heard the stories. One kid just couldn't quite hold it in and pees right there in the pool.
Yes.
Sure I did as a kid.
Yeah, I'm sure
Not
I did.
Not that too.
Of course.
Yes.
No.
Have you ever peed in a pool?
Yes.
What app on your phone do you use the most?
Oh man, that's tough. That one is tough. Mm-hmm. Probably TD Ameritrade. Thanks, economy.
The Biden administration sucks.
Facebook.
Twitter.
Facebook. Ooh. Probably email.
You got mad.
Probably one for work, group meet.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know, probably, is Instagram by that?
Yeah.
I'm old, I don't know what these things are.
I very rarely go on my phone.
I'm like, do you own a phone?
Why don't you just get a phone?
You mean one of your government tracking devices?
Instagram. Messenger.
Okay. Do penguins have knees?
I would say no, because they slide on their belly like me.
Yeah. No.
Maybe. That's a dang good question.
Uh-huh.
No.
Yes. No, that's why they waddle, right?
No. Do you know how to fold a fitted sheet?
Yes. No.
Do you know how to fold a fitted sheet?
Oh, no, probably not very good. My wife does it.
No.
Yes. Nope.
Yes.
Roll. No, but my wife's a pro.
Nice.
What? No.
Yes.
I'm gonna make you prove that.
Of course, yeah.
Well?
Oh, yeah.
Dang, this was like, dang. Of course.
Yeah, like there was no question. Dang.
We're gonna feed a cheat. We're gonna make people prove it.
Prove it. Just kidding.
No. I wish I did.
I know. Nate, can you fold a fitted sheet?
Absolutely.
How do you do it?
Grab a corner like this.
Uh-huh.
Fold it in half.
That's perfect. Done. What do you call a male ladybug?
A ladybug.
Yeah.
You knew everything there is to know about ladybugs. You know what you'd be? Dead damn wrong.
I've never seen a male ladybug. I don't think they have male ladybugs, do they?
They gotta have male ladybugs. They have babies.
I know, but that doesn't mean that some of those like those bugs like that actually make themselves, right?
That's right. These dudes literally bleed poison. So don't mess with a ladybug. Unless you got a death wish.
You're the first person to bring that up.
You're the first person to bring it up. All right.
Well, when you guys find out, you all let me know.
Okay, we'll come back.
It's not called a man bug.
We'll come back with the report.
Well, a man bug wouldn't be cool. You wouldn't want it.
That's true.
Ladybugs aren't afraid to flaunt it if they got it.
What do you call a male ladybug?
Bumblebug.
Man bug.
A ladybug?
Uh-huh.
Think you're crazy enough to tangle with a ladybug? Think again, Jack.
All right, what do you call a male ladybug?
Don't know.
Ladybug?
A ladybug?
You put a ladybug in a corner, you better pray for mercy. Because ladybugs will do whatever it takes to keep on living.
All right, how do you hang toilet paper? Over or under?
Over.
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 That's right.
Depends on where it's angled or where it is.
Okay.
So all I put it sometimes it's over, sometimes under.
Okay.
Depends on where. Yeah.
It's like a, is it like a mood thing?
No, just for me it depends on where the holder is.
I don't do that. I've never held. Come on.
Over.
Okay.
Mullets are bad. Beards are cool.
What?
Well, toilet paper in the back, right? Not cool.
Yeah.
It's toilet paper up front.
Oh,
cool. Dude. Ooh, over.
Yeah. What is my name?
Yeah, I don't know.
Deanna.
Deanna, sorry.
No, that was great. What is my name?
Deanna.
Yeah,
uh-huh. That was an easy one.
All right, that was easy. So, what is my name?
Deanna.
Yeah!
The price is right.
The price is wrong, bitch.
What is my name?
Chase.
Deanna.
Nice to meet you.
What is my name?
Oh. Nathan. I don't.
Yep.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Deanna.
Deanna. I have an aunt Deanna too.
Deanna.
You gotta remember that.
I was gonna say it starts with a D. I'm like, there's not a lot of female names that start with D.
You could have just said D. That would work.
D'Angelo was close, and that's I don't know why that was stuck in my head.
D'Angelo,
I know it's not
isn't
D'Angelo.
That a singer?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like a male.
Yeah, a male singer.
Dude singer.
Totally.
Yeah.
I don't know. Something here. Our world upside down. I don't know. You introduced yourself before?
Well,
shit, I don't pay attention. I don't even know my own guy's name.
What is my name? Dude, only
you got me on that one.
Deanna.
Deanna.
Deanna. Nice to meet you. What is my name?
Deanna.
Yeah.
Woo, nailed it.
All right. What is my name?
Your name, let's see, what was it? Rochelle?
Brittany? No. It was not Rochelle.
Rachel?
No. Dale, my name is Deanna.
Oh, Deanna, I knew it.